I'm coughing. Oh, hey, Tyrese.
Are you a murderer?
Are we talking about Karen and David here?
They look like them, yes.
Yeah, I did. Because they were sick and they weren't going to recover, so I just went... You don't care? Karen was your girlfriend, Tyrese.
Oh! Then you're a jerk. I don't like you.
There's a knocking at the door.
So there is.
Hi, strange man.
Welcome in.
My name's Brian. Brian Harriet. Thank you for letting me in. Thank you for letting me into your humble abode. All right, I think we should leave here. Yes, I invited myself into your house. Yes, I'm telling you to leave, but it's time to go find a group. Because clearly it is not safe here. So let's go. We could go. I know where there's a prison we could take. It would be pretty easy, be thinky. So let's go! Come on, everybody! Here we go! Off to the prison! Governor Thod, any Governor Little Thod, think of Woodbury, think of Penny, think of Walkers, there's so many. Off we go!
Why, you there, good chap, how goes it today on the prison?
We want it now! So you're gonna get out of there by nightfall, otherwise this guy gets it. Am I right?
You don't have to do that stuff, please.
Come on. Just give us the prison. Give me your people back. Right. Sound good? I think it's okay. I'm the governor. Everything sounds good to me.
Shall I forget it now?
No. You stay there.
All right.
No! You'll never give me the prison!
Rick, get out. It's going to be too big to get up, no. Oh, you know my name, good chap. So, who's you?
Who's the one next to you?
Why, hello there, good chap. Who goes?
I need to know his own group. Anyways, I want the prison, and I want it now. Liar.
Whoa. No!
Prison's mine. Oh yeah, I win. Governor saves the day. My soul!
Lily, no! No! Oh. Splat.